He's going stick on puck, so Shea had to get into the net quickly with that gaping cage. That is a beautiful tic-tac-toe goal.
Again, Canes now want to add a little bit more as Karavainen spins it across, and tick, tick, two in a row! Carolina, 2-0, Svechnikov on a picture-perfect setup, and the Canes have extended the lead to 2-0.
See, that could make either one of these stops on these gorgeous, beautiful tic-tac-toe plays. Svechnikov made the key play, I thought, turning the puck over in Carolina's favor, just outside the Anaheim blue line. So we talked about Aho and his brilliant, with a capital B, playmaking over the last month.